Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how to create this light up shelf right here using the Dollar Tree crates. Now this is a little bit different from the other organizers that I've uploaded before because I'm showing you how to make them light up and also how to make them expand a little bit so that you can put larger items inside of there. This is random, but I just really want to show you guys this brush. I got this for a dollar from the Wish app, and I ordered a bunch of other brushes that I got for a dollar, and they are so nice. And I'm still waiting on a few more, so if you guys want to see a haul of these things, let me know. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, if you do, please give it a thumbs up. Let's see if we can get this video to 400 likes. Also, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel so you'll be notified every single time that I upload. With that being said, let's begin. For this DIY, you'll buy some crates from Dollar Tree. I bought 5, but it's totally up to you how many you like to use. Now, to make the shelves taller, to hold bigger books or a vase, you'll need to cut one side off of 2 crates. So one side off of one crate, another side off of the other crate. I'm using a hacksaw from Dollar Tree to do this. It worked great and wasn't hard to cut until the razor came off. You can reattach it when it does that and cut more slowly, but it will continue to fall off. I ended up using a scissor to cut the rest of the crate and it worked perfectly. It wasn't that hard to do. I don't like the colors these crates come in, so I'm spray painting mine a metallic silver color. I do not spray paint the back of the crates just because they're going to be leaning up against the wall. There's no point wasting your spray paint there, but if you want to, I mean, by all means, go ahead and do that. I just prefer not to. I'd rather save my spray paint for something else. Now it's time to attach the crates. To do that, I'm using zip ties. You can use glue, just make sure it's a heavy duty glue like the super glues Dollar Tree carries or E6000. But man, am I loving the zip ties lately, just because you don't have to wait for them to dry. Aesthetically, it looks nicer without them, but not having to wait for glue to dry while I'm filming is awesome, and they hold up amazingly well. The zip ties are from Dollar Tree as well. Everything I'm using is from Dollar Tree except for the spray paint. Once you've got your zip ties attached, you can go ahead and cut off the excess zip tie with a scissor. Now to light up your shelf, use these push lights from Dollar Tree. I bought 4 total. They have an adhesive on the back of them already for attaching them to the crates, and that adhesive is actually pretty strong, but if you want to make sure they're super secure, you can apply some glue to them as well. I went ahead and applied some glue. So that's all you have to do to create your own light up shelf. Now I'm going to show you the way I decorated my shelf. I used this silver diamond wrap from Dollar Tree, and I just glued it wherever 2 crates met. Then I bought some square mirror candle holders from Dollar Tree and I just placed them onto each shelf. I didn't glue them on. I think it's nice to add a smooth surface over the shelves. That way you can place anything you want on them. Otherwise, if you try to put something smaller into them, it's just gonna fall through the spaces. I then went ahead and started to place my items inside of the shelf. So you can see, taller books fit fine in the crates where you cut part of the sides off. You can even put a taller book than that. But if you try to put one of those size books into a crate without cutting one of the sides off, yeah, it's not gonna work. So I'm just showing you, you can lay some of them sideways, like the medium ones, as you can see, but like a larger one, say a dictionary, yeah, it's not really just gonna slide right in there. But I'm putting a vase with some flowers in the larger crate, and then I'm just filling up the other crates with just random things like makeup brushes. DVDs fit perfect inside of the smaller crates, as well as video games and smaller books. So that's it for this light up shelf. I hope you all enjoy this tutorial. As always, if you do, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tutorials. I will see you all next time. Take care. Bye.